The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Women's Intercontinental Championship. Destination Destruction Network.
Here you have the championship on the line, a champion on high alert. Ladies and gentlemen, we're in store for something special. Another reversal, eye for an eye here. Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Here's a snapmare.
A basement drop kick. With the reversal. Quick exchange of counters there. A wild looking eye. Putting the shoulder in jeopardy there.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Staved off that attack. Devastating kick. And responds with a counter of their own. Drop kick. Mat slam with some attitude. From the top rope, beautiful drop kick. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
The challenger's looking shaken. She can withstand the punishment, though. She flips it back on her. Headlock takeover, slowing down the pace. Tremendous pressure on the head and neck.
Well measured.
Took the win right out of you. Counter! And now there's an opening. Ooh, that'll kill you over. Ooh, she responds with a counter. Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip. Penny predicament. And she kicks out.
Maybe she knew that wasn't going to put her away, but it definitely kept her down for a beat.
Leg down, rolls through, shoulders down.
Oh, this has got to be it.
And the champ only gets a count of one.
So resilient.
Drop kick. Great athleticism. Got flipped upside down there. She's staying elusive. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Target in the arm. This has got to hurt. Oh, look at this. The Muay Thai training really showing off here.
Huge boot.
And now she's climbing from the top. Second, where'd the lights go?
Oh, I think we know who's behind this one, Michael.
Up and down, what a slam.
Insulting.
High risk area up there.
Will there be a re-
Oh no, this is gonna end it for sure. Non-stop aggression. Oh, what a counter. wrists captured.
That was nasty.
Looking to take flight here.
From the top.
Oh, she lands hard. Hooked up.
DDT.
Places her right in the corner.
Just letting loose.
Goodness gracious.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Crashing down hard.
Trapped in the corner.
What a shot.
Shoulders are down.
And she thwarts the pin attempt in one.
I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
Super kick.
The champ's shoulders are down. Shoulder up at two.
Everyone thought that was three.
She's got her in her sights. She turns it right around with a counter. Oh, what a spear!
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You've got to think long-term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking
from the top. Are you kidding me? Flying. Fortune favors the bold. These risks could be a winning strategy.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
From the top.
Sent into the corner.
Punch right to the face. Eye of the counter. Drop kick.
Just hell bent on finishing things right now.
Scorpion cross lock.
Sort of over it.
Here's the PTO.
Oh, good night.
You feel like hope is starting to fade away right now.
It was just a matter of time. She had nowhere to go. Title change. We have a title change.
Here is your winner and new WWE Women's Intercontinental Champion, Sarah Paige.
A victory worthy of a new champion.
I thought the defending champion had this.